Go for it.
Thank you.
tune in now.
I'm going to go up to E from G.
You knew how to end that one. That was good, wasn't it?
Don't give away our secrets.
We actually planned that.
This is one of Elsie's albums.
You're going to do Runaway Soul, which in my GCSE music got an A star.
That's the only A star I've ever had.
Yay!
Oh.
anything.
I'm gonna sing a song, just anything. I'm gonna sing a song, just anything.
What about that one?
Yeah, more.
That's like 20 minutes long.
Get off!
Get your set, turn the paper over.
What about the one you forgot earlier?
Oh no, I'm not doing that again. It's his fault, he likes it. And I thought, I know he's coming. His name's Rob. And I thought, I know Rob's coming.
He set you up.
No, let's do just sing on. This is like an atheist gospel song, and unfortunately Elsie doesn't sing on the album version. We've done it at a couple of gigs together, and she sings on it really nice. It's kind of inspired by, I'll tell you, you'll get it, you'll pick it up. It's inspired by like a Blind Willie Johnson thing, and he used to sing a lot with his wife. We're not married. That'd be really weird.